Hello guys, my name is Zuza and today I want to invite you for something very special because in more or less 1 month my spiritual guide Basia Mieluch is making a wonderful workshop in Tlaxcala Poranda. If you want to see how we did it like 2 years ago, you can find it on one of my videos. You can find a link in the description. And why is it that important to me to go there and to tell you about it? Because 2 years ago, it was, how to say it? One of the topic which Basia mentioned completely changed my life. Really, I mean completely changed my life. And I started to look on everything in different, very different way as I looked before. And that's why I think want to, if you are open for changes, because no one can force you to do anything. Many people can tell you that you should do something, that it will be good for you, but if you will be close for changes, or maybe it's not right time for you to do this, nothing will happen. You can listen all this wise things will brush up or something else will tell you, but nothing will really change. For me, it's like buying a happiness, because everyone tells you that you can't buy a happiness, but actually you do. This workshops wasn't very cheap for me, but I know that it's worth it and I wasn't wrong. And the other reason I'm inviting you to Tlaxcala Poranda is because I will also make my Vedic hour workshops there. It will be only 4 lessons, but for me the most interesting and the most valuable 4 lessons. So if you want to take part only in 1 day or only in 3 lessons, or 1 day listen to Basia and the other day painting with me, we are very open to mix these things, to feel you comfortable and to help you in your path for changes. So if you want to meet with us and learn something new, you'll find all the details in the description. You can write me or write Basia. And yeah, join us there. The place is really beautiful. It's on the hill. You'll find a forest very near there and the waterfalls. Very calm, very quiet, very spiritual. Yeah, I don't know what more can I say. I'm just inviting you there and I hope to see you there. Bye-bye.